Hello viewer, welcome back. This is Kausar from Italy. FRP, file reset protection, is a big problem. People use hard reset and cam FRP. For unlock FRP, use many flasher device like Z3X, Octopus box, etc. But today I will show how to FRP unlock Samsung Galaxy A3 without any computer flasher device or using OTG cable. Stay with me. First step, connect Wi-Fi and press next. Wait few minutes. When show this message, then go back main screen and press add network. Press add network and then type www.gogog or anything, you can write anything. Just www key www after then press assistance. Wait few minute, you show. Now just type IN internet. Wait few minute. Start. You can update it later. In address bar, write VNROM slice vnrom.net slice bypass bypass and hit go. You show here is some apps with Google verification. For unlock, we need just FRP bypass APK and Android 6 GSM APK. FRP Android. Download both this software. In few minutes. Faster, then your download will be fast. Go to history. You show here is two apps, FRP bypass APK. Install it. You show here is three dot. Press it using browser sign in. Then press OK. Here is asking Gmail ID. You can use any kind of verified Gmail. Use personal Gmail ID. That is why I password. Here I type my own Gmail ID password. Then press go. You show. Wait for restart phone. Mm-hmm. this is welcome screen, and then press start. Okay, no problem. Press next. Next. My account is already added. Wait just a minute. When this phone run first time, it may take few minutes. Don't be panic. Just time and date. Not now because I use email ID. Later. Skip anyway. Don't restore. Skip this step. Press next. Then finish. I agree. FRP.